What is going on, everybody? How are you all doing out there? I hope this video is finding you well. Welcome or welcome back to Get Right On In. My name is Andrew, for those of you who do not know, and today I'm just gonna share a lovely little life update for y'all, especially those of you who are asking me what I am doing with it. Those of you who saw my channel update video last month know that I moved away from my home in Monterey. As of right now, I am up in Oregon with my family. That's actually a picture of me right up behind me as well from being a senior in high school, so this is as far as I've come since then. But as to what I am doing from here, I've got, I guess, kind of a little bit of a plan, so we'll just see how it goes. For those of you who have known me for a while or who have talked to me outside of this channel a little bit, you'll know that I have a travel blog over at lifeinanotherworld.com. Obviously, COVID made some of that not as prevalent, and I also eventually went off and did basically what I was doing for that travel blog for my client over at the Monterey Bay Food Tours up until COVID shut that down. So I am going to be redesigning slash relaunching that blog to cover all of the things that I'm about to be doing in my life. I'm up here in Oregon for the next 5 weeks, so I'm going to be kind of going out and around and looking at hikes and looking at things to do and restarting all of that. I also used to have a travel vlog called Two Men and a Dog with my friend from New Zealand and Piper, my dog, who you all know. I won't be relaunching that particular vlog, obviously, because it's just going to be me and Piper this time, but I am going to be posting my little travel vlog-esque kind of stuff over on my personal channel at Andrew J. Stillman. I will make sure that that is linked down in the description box for anyone who wants to come over and join me on that, as well as the link off to my lifeinanotherworld.com blog. On top of that, I will also be continuing, obviously, here with my Get Right On In channel. I will probably just be doing 2 videos a week instead of 3, especially because at least that 3rd video will be going to my personal channel, which might also be having 2 videos a week because I kind of wanted to do some sort of like personal vlog as well as like a top 5 this or a 6 best that, you know what I mean? But some of that we're just gonna have to see how it's gonna go. Writing articles about things to do is a lot easier than actually going out and doing them all, so I'm just gonna have to play that all by ear as it comes. I will also be carrying on, obviously, with the blog here for Get Right On In. I will be posting more book reviews. Basically, every time I read a book, I'm gonna be posting my review on that blog instead of just making a video for them like this. At the epicenter of all of this, there is also the AndrewJStillman.com website that is all of the information for my books that may or may not ever actually happen. I had a blog on that website as well that is currently privated, but I think that there's some content from there that I'm actually gonna revive for this channel, so be sure to look out for that. As of right now, even though my lifeinanotherworld.com and andrewjstillman.com and getrightonin.com links are all down in the description box, I am working on redesigning all of them so that they just look better, because I don't like how any of them look, and it is what it is. But I have a lot of work coming up on my hands, and I'm actually really excited about it, because honestly, this is what I've wanted to do basically my whole life. I was stuck in that restaurant industry for so long up until COVID came and just kind of took it away from me, and I'm just trying to do the best I can and make the most of the time that is given to me and the opportunity that I feel right now to just go out and annihilate my life in the best way possible. I would be totally lying to you if I said that I wasn't nervous at all for what's about to happen, but I just think that this is supposed to happen. I don't know, it's kind of weird. My roommate and I were talking about this a lot before we actually moved out, just the timing of everything and how it all worked out. And I mean, just honest to God, I cannot explain the sense of freedom that I feel by just not being in Monterey anymore. Like, sincerely, by the grace of the good Lord Jesus, did I make it out of there in one piece? Oh my gosh, I could cry. But I am free from that, so I'm just excited to get forward in life, because whew, that was a bad spot. Y'all don't even understand. But I'm really appreciative of all of the support that I've had on this channel. I'm still a small channel and I'm growing organically, but the people who have been part of this have really been involved, and especially over this last month, I had a lot of people messaging me and asking me just about my general well-being, which has been up and down. Obviously, I'm a little bit teary-eyed right now, which is fine. I've cried on this channel before, but I don't know. I'm excited about what's happening. I'm super happy to be free of the chains that I was in, and I just wanted to share this little update with you guys so you know all the places that I'm gonna be kind of technically technically at least for the next 10 weeks, but now you also know all of the ways that you can follow me over on my travel blog and this blog and my regular blog, and then I have Instagram accounts for everything and Twitter accounts for everything, and I'll try my best to actually be better about uploading and posting on social media because I'm not the best at that, but that is a goal that I will set for myself, is to be more present on social media. I am also working on developing a Patreon that will somehow include all three of these things and extras for each of them, and I'm just trying to figure out the tiers and the pricing and everything like that, so it'll just happen when it happens. But apart from all of that, I think that's all I really had to say or wanted to say, just because I do have a lot of people asking me about what I'm doing and being so confused after my last update video last month, when I was just like, oh, I'm just gonna move and I have no idea what that means. But now I have more of an idea of at least what I would like that to mean, and I had a great conversation with Jessie over at The Bookish Mom about getting sponsors, so I will link her down in the description box. She's amazing, and I'm just really looking forward to, I don't know what's about to happen in my life. Yesterday was 6 months since my first video on this channel premiered, and I told myself that I wanted to do one full year before I could even think about slowing down, so I had 2 videos a week for 1 year, and the first half of that year is now done, and this second half of that year is really looking to be like it's gonna be a crazy adventure, so I'm very much looking forward to it. I am very much thankful for all of your support, and for that, I'm just gonna be done for now because I'm still trying to get settled in. I'm literally recording this video and uploading it because I'm so behind and I need a Tuesday video, but feel free to click on any of those links down in the description box. Like I said, if you're clicking on it pretty much the day that I'm publishing it, none of it looks the way that I want it to look, but my travel blog at least has plenty of content that I love, so feel free to poke around and see, I don't know, what it's like in my website life, I don't know. But thanks again, and I will be back on Thursday with another video. I appreciate all of you more than you can ever know, and I swear when I was watching YouTube videos before I was a YouTuber, I used to think that the YouTubers were so full of it when they would thank their subscribers, but sincerely, like, it's so great, like, I'm so grateful to have all of you. So I hope you all have a day just as beautiful as you, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye!